This one's dedicated to all my ex-wives. Thank you.